Hello everyone, welcome back. I'm back at it again with some more Monster Rise. I know I previously said I wouldn't be recording the low rank hunts, but I figured, you know what, may as well do the two that I'm missing. So the sixth completion. Fuck. So I kind of need that. I'm gonna be heading to Trinidad, but I also need like this. Thing. I don't think I had ever actually done that one before. Oh, excellent. Okay then. Just a plunging bag. Thank you. Die already. There we go. Not long enough. Shiny knack. Ooh. Oh, wait, that's a count item. Never mind. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, wait, no, never mind. It's working again. Sweet. I can also kill a Kezu. Yeah, so I'm still using low rank gear. But obviously, like, I know how to play, so there's also that. Part of me is tempted to use a bow against Kezu, but...
How about this weather?
Yeah, I kind of want to use something a bit better, because... Oh, one second, drag how short I want that.
Here's the quest list. Good luck.
Cause when I say I want to use something better. Oh, whoops.
Oh, hello.
Hold a second. Saw silence. Wait, shit, no.
Mm-hmm.
Haha. Wait, no, that's the wrong one. Crap. What did this one need? Warm pelt. Crap.
Come back.
Low rank.
Anytime.
Basically, in terms of bows, I only have two. Which, yeah, not that great. I also don't have any kind of stamina management gear. I mean, technically speaking, I do have, Constitution. Which I think it does sort of help. Does this fix damage depletion by 20? Okay, so kinda, sorta, not really. Actually, wait, is what a loot drop. Oh well. Oh, it's good. Let's just go with this. Okay, let's just go straight for it. Yeah, let's just go with. I should not be using a pierce weapon on Kezu. I mean, wait, no. Was it Kezu or... Might have been the other one.
Nocturnal creatures coming out.
Let's go! Run!
Crap. Whee! Oh, I completely forgot to grab stuff. What's that gonna do? That's not gonna do. I actually do need some of that. Oh, hey. I'm probably like, oh, hey, you're back early. Not by choice, I can assure you. Not by choice. Should I
nothing personal.
Warm pelt? Damn it. Tekka. Damn it.
Run.
Cause it's so far, man. Do that other Yoshi. Really?
Nothing personal.
Not what I need. Oh, wait a minute. More pelt, sweet. Okay, got one of them.
Nothing personal.
And a second one. Okay, we're good. You can get over here.
Run.
Ooh. Those fishies better not be- ah, crap, they are. Nope, I know what you're gonna do. Crap. Get your thunder blighting ass away from me. Thank you. Perfect for capture.
It moved somewhere else.
Mother. Oh, excellent.
Let's go.
I saw that thing ready to be. Thing might die.
No problem.
There we go. Longer than I would have liked, but oh well. Given how I'm not supposed to really be using Pierce against it, I think it's all good. Yeesh. I still don't get how people like Kezu in that way. Like kids in the not safe for work way.
Whatever floats their boat. What is this? Pop and snap. Sweet. Wait, I plundered it.
Let's see what other monsters I've yet to fight in low rank. Actually, I think the monster hunters might be back. Never mind.
Welcome to my shop.
Hey, got sucked in.
See you later.
That's what I like to see. Okay. Technically, I need to wreck him. Fine.
Be careful out there.
I don't have any element on it, so I'll be fine. Wait, no, hold on, okay. That'll be fine. No, oh, wait, I forgot to. Ah, crap. That might be bad. Forgot to empty my inventory.
Should be fine.
I hope.
An evening stroll.
I think he's at the top left. Top right, close enough. No, he's above. Crap, okay. He'd be above.
Sweet. Doing great. Doing.
He'd be above.
That takes care of that. Sweet.
What up? Okay, guess I'm going to Beefyton then.
Okay, let's go on a ride.
Bye.
Why isn't it letting me call my doggo? I was kind of hoping it wouldn't be. Oh, right, I need to go to that area over there. Yeah, that was kind of bad. I don't even know what skill I have. What the hell's my dog? All this. I was trying to get a tail cut. Again, I still have low rank gear, so this is about as fast as I would normally go.
Trading is a wonderful profession. Let us negotiate.
Probably wants. Wait, hold on. How much did? Oh, no, good half.
It's you.
Okay, no,
very
good.
Well.
Where's Koga Rush? There's a Magnum Malo. So Tigrex and Diablos. Or Magnamalo. Gunpowder that I actually needed.
Dongo are a taste of heaven. Which quest would you like?
No. I'm gonna have to eventually fight him. That time is not now, though. Here again, Almadron already wrecked. Gotsharag.
If I had Teosh's bow, that'd just be broken. You know what? Fine. Let's play Gothorog. I had one hell of a time getting one of the items because I didn't know which part I had to break.
Run, run.
No, no. Whoops. Wait, where is Lagombi? Oh, there's Lagombi. Okay.
Let's see.
Wow, that's sort of embarrassing. Shut up! Kinda close to my liking.
Thank you.
Really? Really? He's fucking sleeping.
Let's go.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Well aware that I barely have any ammo left. This is why I didn't want to use my bowgun, and I would prefer to have used a bow, but... Look, he's no longer pissed. Nice.
Took
way longer than I would have liked. Playing bow up against Gosharag, I'm extremely aggressive, and I dodge bolt it. I will equip dodge bolt when fighting against it. That's how aggressive I am when fighting Gosharag with a bow. Endemic helper. What the fuck? Oh. Bye, Bun Bun. Yeah, that should be all the low rank stuff minus Rathalos, because I hate it so much I'm willing to wait to get my high rank gear and then to go back and beat up the low rank one. Hey, but I think now's a good time to stop it. As always, thanks for watching. Till next time.